Star Wars is, of course, about Star Wars characters. More specifically, it's about the relationships between these characters, even when they don't speak the same language. When you think about it, this is pretty strange. We see characters like Han Solo talking to characters like Chewbacca. These languages are so unbelievably different, but still, they can communicate perfectly with each other. Let's take an in-depth look at Star Wars languages. We can pretty quickly figure out why Chewbacca does not speak Basic, which is effectively English. Well, his facial structure would not easily allow him to speak Basic. But he can hear it, so it really becomes everyone else's responsibility to learn Sherwook, the Wookiee language. If you think that everyone in Star Wars speaks Basic, then clearly you have not spent enough time in the criminal underworld. Because Hadees seems to be the language of intergalactic illegal business. It's also the language spoken by the infamous Jabba the Hutt. Unlike Wookiees, Hutts are absolutely capable of speaking Basic, with what sounds like a southern accent. And like Chewbacca, we know that Jabba the Hutt understands Basic. Although he chooses not to speak it, he continues speaking Hadees. Maybe it's out of stubbornness, or maybe it's because it sounds a lot more sinister than the alternative.
Oh, it's so bright out here!
Oh my God.
Those are, in my opinion, the three major languages in the Star Wars universe. Hopefully you all enjoyed this interesting video. I certainly enjoyed making it. And I hope to see you guys all next time. But until then, please leave a like, subscribe, and may the Force be with you.